The fascial plication suture is performed by taking a bite of fascia on one edge of the wound, reloading the needle, and then taking another bite of fascia on the contralateral side of the wound. This is generally performed in a blind fashion, except in times where a large degree of undermining has been performed. The net result of this is to form an exaggerated ellipse as the underlying fascia is pulled together, thus pulling the wound edges together as well.